just like any good woman. I've been reading the news today, just before 2024, thinking of what women go through to please men. And I saw that Denmark's Queen Margrethe II announced today that she plans to leave the throne to make room for her son, Crown Prince Frederick. Like, why can't they just wait for her to die and then he can take over? Why does she have to leave prematurely to make room for a man? What's this thing about women always making room for men so they can look better and more powerful, huh?